90-Day Fiancé star Paul Staehle reveals more heartbreaking news. It's a sensitive subject for us. So devastating. Paul Staehle opened up about his heartbreak after it was revealed that Karine Martin suffered a miscarriage on the latest episode of 90-Day Fiancé, Before the 90 Days. The TLC star took to Instagram with a message about how October is Pregnancy and Infant Loss Awareness Month. While responding to fans, he shared more details on his experiences. Watch the video above to see his since-deleted, devastating update. Several fans flooded him with supportive words, wishing the couple the best during this very difficult time. "I'm so sorry for your losses," one wrote, while another added, "So sorry for you both, I can't begin to imagine sending love." Less than a week ago, the 35-year-old shared a sonogram photo when it was revealed there were going to be complications with Karine's pregnancy, and he now confirmed, "This baby is no longer living." The 90-Day Fiancé couple has stayed strong throughout plenty of hardships. Just 2 weeks after the couple tied the knot, they got into a huge fight and separated for a bit over cultural differences. Shortly after, Karine and Paul reunited because the reality star found out she was expecting. When the pair went to the hospital, they found out that their unborn child had some abnormalities which later resulted in a miscarriage. Paul also cleared the air when a fan addressed how their relationship seemed to be unstable on the show. "We filmed for over 10 weeks on and off," he wrote. "Storyline is simplified and compressed for the season. One episode to another may be weeks after the previous episode in some cases."